RCC opened its doors to its newest art gallery titled Out of Line Against the Grain. I spoke to Dr. Rhonda Tube, professor of art history at Riverside City College.
What's amazing about this space is that in addition to being part of our college campus, it's also a space for professional artists to exhibit their work. In this particular case, we see modulations of shade, but not necessarily color, and so it's amazing to see how different black and white can be on paper.
The gallery will be up for display until April 7th. Reporting for Viewpoints, this is Giovanni Elsebia.